to like, I don't know, like, really like 9, but just after 9.
For the crew battle, like, I don't know. If there's heavy characters, I'll play Final Go, but if not, I'll do the Fox thing. Like, against a pop, I would play the Fox.
We're gonna be picking, so we're not gonna put you.
Yeah, true.
In against something like that. And Blake wants to go, so I'm sending. I'll send him against Spaceys, because he plays Marth.
Okay.
And
true.
Very
true.
I don't know who Nick plays, but he's pretty good. You can what's that, Bugsy? You can minimize it.
That's fine.
It's good.
Thank you.
miss a tag, it actually works in your favor there. You can bounce off the bottom. I hate that shit more than anything. That's like Noah's like, miss a tag, bounce off the platform and dare me. And I died somehow for trying to attack Jason.
Thank you.
neutral.
Get card cancels.
Bye. I didn't think it would put me perfectly on the ledge. Oh wow, I messed up here. I wanna do one of those like quadruple up here. I managed to do a short hop and still didn't get hit by it. That's how high it was. No. It's like a dramatic pause in the pace of the game. You hit me like once and then we like wait.
I have to find out what to do. It's not like super automatic with me. I don't know why.
Yeah. Just need to play more. Play again, like you know, you still playing people that are like good or whatever.
Oh my god.
Now you got under there. Like I'll be just like chasing you down for like a minute, you hit me once, and then it's just like the game just like abruptly stops. I'm gonna highlight that part. Oh! Smashed the eye so hard I hit the start button. I'm turning pause off after this. Cause I do that. I've done that more. Cause when I play you, I try and get like super smashed the eye. Just to like get used to doing it, and I end up pausing sometimes. I've never done that before in like a year, and I'm just like, just use like once a day.
Oh,
I
thought I didn't kill this game.
That's because I have to change the angle. Wait. I'm pause off, and I'm turning another stage
right,
on.
True.
Myself pausing randomly. I'm just looking at the screenshot.
lazy to play Fox.
Honestly, I was on Geotap today, which is where I like just do like a billion screws in an hour, so my hands are pretty tired. Not trying to jawn, it's just the truth. Like, they were actually really sort of fitted. I like tell the girl too, I'm like, I play too many video games to do this. Like, I told her, I don't even care.
Oh my goodness,
I fucked up. Okay, hit by that too. Oh, I knew that.
What did I just
guide.
Tech on?
Get Shy Guide. You hit the Shy Guy. He's gonna hit me while I'm texting. Is this some kind of a game?
Shy Guy,
you stay too long and shield every time. No, that's why it hurts so much. Just, oh wow, I can't believe you just did that. I know it's coming, I still get hit by it every time. That was, I like turned around for some reason. Oh, that was not supposed to be. God, that just happened. That was supposed to be a short, and I went the full length, and I'm like, well, I'm dead. Oh my god, if I hit the invisible shine into shine quick, and then probably was good. I got too excited. It slowed my, like, the way I was falling through my, like, my timing off, actually. Because I would hit that every time.
That's why I can't call with you. Because I get too excited, I get a hit, I'm like, oh.
I only get like that when I'm, like, about to do something, like, super sick. Like, the Ness combo that I fucked up. Like, for me, like, average zero to death with, like, standard moves is, like, I'm so used to that by now, so oh, what? I got the weak hit? Oh, that was a bad trade. Wow! so hard there, like stuck in shine for days.
Thank you.
I'm gonna say on this stage, not that it's like, but there's no reason to up air as other platform because you can jump up to it like immediately.
Like that. It's like it's one of those autopilot things. I don't know why I do.
Can't believe I missed that. I know, because like you do a lot of things just because you do them, not because they're like the right option.
Yeah, yeah. That's like it's honestly something I have to work on so bad, and that's why like when I get a hit, I'm like.
Oh my god, I was retarded. just pushed me off with that.
Thank you.
that position. Oh, I should have that. I wanted the up air because I went for it last time and missed somehow. But maybe go with it. Oh. Wow, you're lucky. I swear, I caught myself trying to kill you, like, so much. Like, I'll just drop 3 stocks trying to kill you. I don't really care. Because if you're on your last stock, I know I just need 1 day and it's over. So that's over. At least that's how I look at it. In tournament, I wouldn't do that. Or maybe I would.
Thank you.
I never play this matchup, so I don't know if I want to play my Fox versus it. I kind of want to play Marth versus Peach too, so that's a matchup I kind of want to work on just for a bit. It seems like a very dynamic team.
I feel like if I play a character that has like less tech skill, that I have
that's
to.
That's the worst idea in the world.
But you know what I mean.
If people that say that bother me.
I'm so bad. I can't
that's
like.
That's the scrub
every
mentality. Such a bad mindset to have.
Every
like,
time.
So many people say it. Well, I only play this character because I can't do that. Like, if you enjoy it, it's different.
No, like I do like Peach, but I also feel like she's easier to.
You say so. Have fun like never beating good Spacey for like a month. And by month I mean like a year. Like the chances of your Peach beating my Fox versus like your Spacey beating my Fox is like this matchup's like 100-0 if you don't have a punish game, which you don't. Like you'll hit me like maybe once or twice, and if I don't get a down smash for like 80%. No. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I know what you're talking about.
Thank you. I did not. I was trying to do a fire fog. Saying I'm gonna switch to Sheik.
But you'd be good with Sheik.
I know,
but
that's not the point. It's just silly. I don't think I'd lose to, like, I don't even know. Never lose. That's what I need to know. Never lose. Like, I don't care if you play me, you should just, if you're gonna do it, you're gonna play the right reason. It's not like, oh, I'm getting
just
destroyed in two combos.
No.
Oh, yeah.
gave you so many chances. So many.
Last night. It's so bad.
So I'm, so you know, like, the best Marth, Sheik, Fox in Niagara. Even though I never play Sheik. But the next Sheik is really bad. Actually, there's like two other people that play her, but they're not even like good. They just suck. Wow, I cut myself real. I didn't even fastball that. Always jump. Just like as soon as you're out of like your wake up, there's always a jump. Oh my god. It's dumb because my dash attack and grab go under it. There's no escaping that. With her, it's like, it's too easy. That is a fight you will not win against Sheik, ever.
I'll probably play Fox, so I think I'll be able to deal with her.
I think I find Falco versus Sheik easier, but that's, it's different because I combo her. You're always like, this is like the way you play, you always try and like stay in an area. You don't like approaching and you don't like making aggressive plays, so I can always just have a mental kind of like pressure on you because I'm always forcing you into the corner if you don't make like proactive moves for the center of the stage. So as Falco, you're gonna get killed a lot by doing that because you don't have the recovery, whereas Fox can kind of like play from that spot a little better, I think. But keep in mind his tech. Yeah, oh, that would be nice enough.
Not
object advantage. And by missing that is even worse.
Yeah.
even there. What? Like, you were here with Mist Tech and you rolled off and grabbed the red. Like, always do it. I never get that.
Yeah.
Wow, of course. See what I mean? Always coming with your recoveries. Recovery master. So, you hit me though. You like combo out of it too, just like side B into things. I swear you'd troll it and do it on purpose.
No! I wish I knew, like, how to just be a normal smasher.
Oh, I got really fucked on these stairs.
See, like, that wasn't on purpose.
But you, like, delay it, too. You'll just, like, stand still and then do it. Recoveries in like such bad positions, like right next to the stage, or, like immediately out of hit stun. That's like why I'm able to kill you so much. So you do them in like a prime opportunity for me to snipe them or like just kill you.
Like,
you just need to chill when you're off the stage, but not all the time. Sometimes that's the thing. It's like you can't just do one thing every. It's like, the answer is never like one. There's never one answer. It's always. Whatever the one I think you're gonna do, do the other one. Falco-itis, which is like where you like spam laser as soon as you get a chance to, and I always power shield it because I'm just ready. It's easy to get on Mark because I don't die immediately. See, you're going for a laser there. I don't even need to. I know. Because you, I just saw the startup of your jump animation. Because you're out of hit stun, so. And far away, so you're like, oh, that's laser. It's not a cave. That's why I have power shield a lot of them. I can't even hit them when I try like that. Like literally, I don't think I could hit a side view like that. Is whenever you try and go to hit me, you like pull all the way through me every time. You don't like pull back on the control stick, you just like nair all the way through me, then nair all the way back. You're like, you know what I mean? Like, you'll overshoot them when you don't really need to. And like, that's put you in situations sometimes that you don't really need to get in. Get off the platform for an hour. Oh my goodness. Oh, where's the eye in the
world? Yeah, no, I know. I thought, because I thought you were going to try to go for a Garrus. So like, yeah, I know, it's like, get it, and you gave me a tipper forward arrow, and then I just died from it. It's going to be really bad if I end up on my pug.
Together, like up and forward. Like I've considered replacing the C-stick with like four buttons, just like actually. But I use the C-stick for other things though, so it's like...
Thank you. downside.
I needed something that was flat and I was facing the other way. Or something that hit like the flat part of the seat.
Shield pressure. Doesn't work on a shield so big.
No, not that. Just I can help you have a shield. So if you're figure out how to wave dash as him. They know you're gonna attack, that's when you don't attack, and then you just wait, and then you attack after.
It's easier to attack Bowser because he's freaking huge.
I'm just not good at him.
So what you're saying is next time I play a tournament and I play baddies, I'm just gonna rip them? But maybe.
Oh, okay, that was so fucking slow. Why would you do that? you like saw my strategy like 3 seconds ahead of time. I'm like, I'm gonna just sit here and hope he does this and work. Oh my god, it's so hard to get back down. Oh yeah, he has a good jab too. Oh no. Yeah, more of that. I'll play DK.
DK's awesome.
I hate Falco, to be honest, because you just can't hit lasers. That's why I don't like low tiers versus Falco. I think it's really boring. Any character that can camp, like Fox can camp too, but like he doesn't have a stunning thing every 2 seconds. Every time. It always hits me. God, I can't fucking land. I don't know how that did a forward air. I wanted an up air.
I really hope you get like a sweet donkey punch combo on me.
No. Alright. Oh my god, I can't do this with a robot.
Thank you. that just you jumping?
Yeah, you didn't know I can carry you?
No. Like, I knew the one grab you could carry, but I didn't know you could jump with it.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, why didn't that LB? I'm gonna hide it, whatever move that was. Side B. I don't know how you don't. I don't know. Like, kill me off of so much stuff. Like, you got like a sick combo, and then you do like the scrubbiest.
I don't know. How did I? What? I don't know how I went that way.
That was a pro down smash. That's like. Okay, DK remain. DK was the victor. Well, I'd rather face Fox than Falco for sure. I hate Falco. Fox is just easy hard. Any character versus Fox is easy. But Falco, no. So hard.